Okay, now we will move to the next page. We have some, any, or, a, or, and here. So, before Mr. Brian will continue to explain these words, anyone already know about these words? Everyone here already know about these words? Some, what is the meaning of some? How to use any? How to use a or an here? Some, any, or a, an here. I miss eating salmon. Yes, me too. Okay, so we will move to the next page. Some, any. Okay, now the first one we have is some. So we already write down how to use some here.
We use some before.
Okay, we use some before uncountable nouns and plural nouns. Okay, so everyone here know what is the sentence talking about? Okay, this sentence is talking about how to use some in uncountable nouns and plural nouns. So, Mr. Brian, what is uncountable noun and plural nouns here? Jadi, uncountable nouns itu benda yang tidak bisa dihitung. Such as, water, milk, juice, and etc. Okay, jadi benda-benda yang tidak bisa dihitung. Menggunakan some. Contohnya, air, susu, juice. Jadi, yang cair-cair itu beberapa tidak bisa dihitung. And the next is plural nouns, or it means more than one. Okay, yeah, such as bananas. Mr. Brian has some bananas. Okay, jadi Mr. Brian punya some bunch of bananas. Jadi more than one. Okay, yeah, we use some if the thing is more than one atau bendanya lebih dari satu. Bisa dua, tiga, empat atau lima. And the next word, how to use some? We use some in positive sentence. Okay, jadi kalau untuk kalimat positif, kita menggunakan some. So, how we use any, sir? Okay, so we already write down here. We use any in negative sentences and questions. So, jadi dalam bentuk kalimat negatif dan pertanyaan, we use any, okay, for negative and question sentences. Atau kalimat negatif dan kalimat tanya. Jadi untuk kalimat positif kita menggunakan some. Kalimat negatif dan kalimat tanya kita menggunakan any. Cara mudahnya ya. Okay, you still confused? We'll move to the next page. If you still confused, Mr. Brian will explain more. Okay. So in here, Mr. Brian has three sentences, or the three sentences. Mr. Brian have positive. Okay, this is positive. And the next word we have, the next sentence we have negative sentences. And the last sentence is question sentence. So in here, oke, kita lihat dulu untuk kalimat positif ya, for positive sentence. Kita menggunakan some untuk kalimat uncountable. Oke, uncountable. Uncountable, what is the meaning of uncountable? Atau artinya benda yang tidak dapat dihitung. Such as cheese, water, milk. Juice, okay, such as like that. That is words in uncountable. And now we have countable. What is the meaning of countable? Okay, countable here, it means dapat dihitung. Okay, such as bananas. Bananasnya ada berapa? Ada lima. So we use, okay, so these things is countable. Such as this apple. There are around 7 apples here. So it is countable atau bisa dihitung. Okay. And for positive sentence, we only use some. I'm so sorry. Okay, that's all from positive.
Positive, negative, question.
Yes, we have positive, negative, and question sentences. And the next sentence, we have negative. Okay, so what is different between positive and negative sentences here? Before Mr. Boyan explain more. Ada yang tahu perbedaan dari positif dan negatif di sini?
Kalau positif itu kayak
baik, negatif itu jahat.
Oke, okay. Thank you for explain something.
Kalau negatif itu kayak no, doesn't. Kalau positif itu kayak yes.
Oke, great. So in here, positif itu kalimat yang menyatakan ya sesuatu. Dan untuk kalimat negatif itu kalimat yang tidak menyatakan sesuatu. Contohnya kita menggunakan don't and doesn't here. Okay. And in negative sentences, you need to use any. Okay, jadi tidak ada untuk kalimat negatif menggunakan some. Semuanya pasti menggunakan any. Jika ada kalimat don't or doesn't here. Or maybe not. Okay. That's all from negative sentences. Okay, jadi untuk kalimat negatif itu kita menggunakan some or any. Okay, Mr. Will, Mr. Will ask you. In negative sentences, we use some or any?
Any.
Okay, great. We use any. In positive sentences, we use some or any?
Some.
Okay, some. Great. And the last sentences here we have is question sentence atau kalimat tanya. Okay, untuk kalimat tanya, we also use any. Okay, jadi untuk kalimat tanya tidak ada juga yang menggunakan some. Any juice here? Any juice in the fridge? Any juice in the table, on the table? Okay, such as like that. Untuk kalimat tanya, any grapes on the table? Adakah gitu ya, jadi ya. Apakah, do you have any orange juice? Okay, itu kalimat contoh kalimat tanya ya. So, once again, Mr. Ware will ask you, for positive sentence, we use some or any?
Some.
Okay, some. In question sentence, we use any or some?
Any.
Any. How about with negative sentence?
Any.
Any.
Any. Okay, great.
Any.
Any.
Okay, now we will move to the next page. Once again, Mr. Brian, connection. Mr. Brian, stop share sebentar ya.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Brian, connection is unstable today. Okay. The next page we have. We have how to use there is and there are. So, we have three sentences here. The first one, okay, kita lihat dulu kalimat paling atas ya. There is some ice cream. Okay, there is some ice cream. Ada beberapa ice cream ya di sini kalau bahasa Indonesia kan ya. But in English, we use some. Because ice cream here is uncountable. Atau tidak bisa dihitung ya. Banyak rasanya kan di sini bisa dilihat.
Karena dari susu.
Yes, susu, milk. And there are a lot of flavor here. There are strawberry, pineapple, maybe. And chocolate. Avocado. Chocolate, yes. So we use some. There is some. Ice cream here. Oke. Untuk menyatakan beberapa ya. Oke, in the next word we have there is an next sentence we have there is plus an or a. So, in here itu menyatakan there is an apple, menyatakan bahwa hanya satu buah. There is an apple. There is a banana. Oke. Okay. And the last word we, the last sentence we have, there are some apple. Okay, so there are some apples. Ada beberapa apple. Okay, so it's countable. Okay, ya, apple di sini countable. Jadi di sini kita menggunakan there are. So, how if the question sentences, sir? Okay, in here we have question sentences. The first one, is there any ice cream? And the second one, is there an apple or is there a banana? And the third one, are there any apples? Oke, okay. So jadi untuk kalimat tanya di sini itu sama ya, hanya penggunaan untuk jika es krim ya, contoh es krim di sini kita menggunakan is, karena apa? Es krimnya satu, tetapi kenapa kita menggunakan some di belakang tadi? Karena itu uncountable. Oke. Okay. And why we use any sir? Because we use question sentences. Okay. The same with the second sentence here. Is here is because the same the things here is only one. Is there an apple? Okay, hanya menyatakan bahwa satu. Okay. And the next sentence we have, are there any apples? Apakah ada berapa apple? Apakah ada apples? Okay, so because we have around 7 apples here, we use are. Okay, jadi count and uncountable. Atau benda yang bisa dihitung dan bisa tidak bisa dihitung. Oke. Okay. Wait a second. Okay, now we will move to the next page. So in here you need to in here Mr. Brian has words and pictures. So in here, what you need to do is matching between words and this picture. Okay. And you need to choose between to use there is or there are. Okay. The first sentence we have, 3 loaves of bread. 3 potong roti. So we use there is or there are.
They are.
Okay. There are. And the next sentence we have 5 tins of tuna. There is of there are.
There are 5 tins of tuna.
Oke, okay, jadi kalau mamanya there is itu, kalau mudahnya ya, there is itu satu. There are itu lebih dari satu. Oke. Okay. The next word we have, a carton of juice. So, we use there is or there are. Lucy.
There is. Dairy.
We use dairy. Good.
Dairy.
And the next word we have, 3 cups of coffee. We use
there are.
Okay, the next sentence, the next word we have, 5 glasses of juice.
There are.
Good, there are. The next word we have.
There is.
Okay, hanya kita punya 1 bar coklat di gambar. And the next word we have is.
There is a piece of cake.
Okay, great. Kita menggunakan there is. And the next word we have is.
There is a can of soda.
The next word.
There is a packet of cookies.
There is.
Mr. Brian,
yes,
minta
please.
Tolong dong chatnya di table.
Okay, now we will continue our lesson. 3 bowls of strawberries. So we use there is or there are.
There are. Because it's more than one.
Okay, strawberry-nya lebih dari satu. The next word. Oh my gosh. Again. 2 branches of grapes.
There are two branches of grapes.
And the next word we have, 6 slices of apples. So there is or there are?
There are.
The next word,
four jars of honey.
There is or there are. And the next word, two boxes of chocolate. There are. Okay, great. So you already got how to use there is and there are in these sentences. So in here, Mr. Brian wants you to write down positive or negative sentences with a or an, some or any. So the first one we have meat. Okay, so you can see here in this picture in the fridge there is meat. So you need to write down something like that. Okay, this is the example. Meat, there is some meat. Okay, ada daging kah di fridge? Yes, there is. Yeah. There is some meat. Okay, how about pineapple?
There is a pineapple.
It means nanas, ya?
Nanas.
Okay, there is a pineapple. How about with onions? Where is the onion? Mr. Brian cannot find it. Oh, yeah, ini. Mr. Brian tidak lihat ya, ada bawang di sini ya. So, the answer is there are some onions. Okay, jadi ini bisa Brian ganti ya nanti ya. Mr. Brian tidak lihat ada bawang di sini.
Okay, Mister.
Wait a second. It's happened again. Mr. Brian connection is unstable. Oh, wait a second.
No, please. Stop. Keluar. Keluar lagi deh.
Oke, we have cottage cheese atau keju batang ya di sini ya. Oh.
There is some cottage cheese.
Okay, great. How about with biscuits? There isn't any fish. So listen. Okay, listen, students. Tolong dimute ya sebentar. Okay, jadi untuk menggunakan is or some, you can see here it is countable or uncountable. Jadi bisa satu saja atau lebih dari satu. Is only one. Untuk cara mudahnya ya, is the thing is only one. And are is the thing is more than one, gitu ya. Nah, untuk caranya lebih mudahnya lagi, kita bisa melihat dari subjeknya di sini. Oke, subjeknya biscuits. Oke, karena kita menggunakan ada imbuhan s di sini, jadi itu lebih dari satu. Oke, great. How about with fish here? It's only one. Okay, so use is. Okay. And the next word we have is grapes. So how you make
there
ada lemon di atas.
Which one? What is it?
Dekat apple. Dekat apple.
This is orange. Atau jeruk.
Bukan yang itunya lagi. Which one? Yang sampingnya lagi.
Oh, this is avocado.
What? Avocado. Yang
yes.
Sampingnya.
Which one? Okay, jika ada lemonade, so the answer is.
Ada yang punya siluman.
There is some lemonade.
Okay, great. There is some lemonade. Great.
Lemon.
Okay, sebentar, Mr. Wen akan sudah jam segini ya. Mr. Wen akan belikan praktisnya. Okay. So. In here, practice one. Choose some or any. Okay, the first sentence we have. Have you got some pub or
some,
any bread?
Some.
Okay, great. We answer is some. Yes. The second sentence. I have got some or any biscuits.
Any.
Okay. Any. The answer is
any.
Sam, the answer is the answer is Sam. Okay, I've got some biscuits here. Okay, karena ini kalimatnya apa? Positif kan? Okay, jadi untuk kalimat pertama tadi, karena ini kalimatnya question, jadi jawabnya any. Have you got any bread? I have got some biscuits.
Oh my god.
Okay.
What? Look, I have got some.
And the next sentence we have some. There isn't some or any rice in the fridge. So the answer is
any.
Some.
Okay, use any. There isn't any rice in
any
the fridge.
Rice the fridge.
Okay. This is positive, negative, or question sentence?
Negative.
Negative.
Okay, great. So, use any.
Mister, kok pada coret-coret sih, Mister?
Oh iya, jangan coret-coret ya. Biar Mister Brian yang coret-coret ya.
Padahal hal bilang catnya.
Biar Mister Brian yang lingkarin itunya jawabannya.
Okay, the next word. Sorry, the next sentence we have. Nadia has got some or any rice. So the answer to complete this
some.
Okay, wait a second. The next question sentence here. Have you got some or any burgers?
Any burger.
Yes, any.
Burgers.
So actually, how many times left we have? Okay, the next we have practice two. Choose some or any. I haven't got some or any pizza.
Any.
So the answer is any. Okay, great. Because this is negative, positive,
negative
or question sentence.
Negative sentence.
The second sentence. There is some or any cheese on the table. There is some cheese on the table. Okay, great. The next sentence. She hasn't got some or any fruit.
Why any?
Because
there are negative sentences.
Okay, great. Yes, this sentence is in negative form atau dalam bentuk negatif. So the answer is any. The next sentence: Have you got some or any cakes?
Any.
Okay, so the answer is
any.
Some cake. Have you got some cakes? Okay.
Have you got any? Suaranya tidak kelihatan. Mister, suaranya tidak kedengaran.
Yes.
Hello students, can you hear?
Yes.
Thank you for answering. Okay, question number 5. Yes. Susan has got some or any bananas. So the answer is
some.
Okay, some. Great. So. Wait a second. Who's this?
What?
Okay, the next practice. Fill in. Sorry, not this one. Fill in with some or any. So, the first sentence we have, is there...
Is there any? Is there any water in the bottle?
Okay, so the answer is any. Apakah ada air di botol?
Ada.
And the second question, is there bubble black candy?
Is there any candy?
Okay, great. And the third question. There is blah 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 honey in the cup.
There is some honey in the cup.
Okay, great. There is some honey in the jar. And the next sentence we have. There aren't blah 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 mangoes
in
the fridge.
There aren't any mangoes in the fridge.
How about with the fifth sentence
Is there any sugar?
Okay, good. And is the answer for sentence? Okay, question number five. So, the next question. There are blah 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 coconuts on the tree.
There are some coconuts on the tree.
The next sentence there isn't blah 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 lemonade in the bottle. So we use
any.
Yay! Actually, you can answer this question.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Mr. Ben will end this meeting for today. Any question before Mr. Ben end this meeting for today?
No, thank you.
Okay. Thank you. So, untuk kalimat positif kita menggunakan any or some.
Some.
Okay, some. How about in negative sentences?
Any.
How about with in question sentence?
Any.
Okay, good. There is and there are. Banana. There is or there are?
There is a banana.
There is a banana. A bunch of bananas.
There is
only one and there are is more than one. Okay, so just like that. So in here, if there isn't any question more, Mr. Brian will give you some info. Okay, you can do your homework in Akinda Sekolah. And before this is the last meeting, the last week before PTS. So, do you think you need kisi-kisi for PTS?
Kisi?
Okay, so yes, if you need kisi-kisi, nanti yes, Mr. Brian akan cantumkan di agenda sekolah ya. Jadi, stay tuned. Yes. Jadi, nanti kalian bisa download ya.
Mr. Brian, I want to ask.
Yes, please, students.
Itu adalah ujian.
Students, kisi-kisi itu nanti sedikit apa nanti akan kalian pelajari ketika PTS. Okay, such as like that ya.
Okay, now
Mr. Brian will end this meeting for today. Thank you for coming and see you later, students.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mr. Brian. Bye.
Bye. Have a nice day and stay healthy.